Well, ticketless Taylor Swift fans have ignored pleas to stay away from the MCG. Tyra Stowers is there. Tyra, it's Melbourne's final night of Taylor Mania.
Swifties are already gathering here at Yarra Park, Sam, ahead of the Superstar's final Melbourne show. Now, over the past two nights, tens of thousands of fans have been tailgating, as they like to call it, partying right here outside the MCG. And of course, this is in addition to the 96,000 fans that are already inside the stadium ahead of tonight's record-breaking show.
Pressed up against a security barrier outside the MCG, thousands of ticketless Swifties making sure they didn't miss out on the Eras tours.
If you do not have a ticket to tonight's concert, please move off the concourse and away from the MCG's entry gates.
I came on Friday night and Saturday night to tailgate, as we call it. I heard that the unofficial number was about 50,000. It was packed. You couldn't even move on the path.
Ignoring safety warnings to stay away to create their own sing-alongs on night two. Tailgating worked for one fan, scoring a free ticket as security tried to keep the fans at bay.
She's giving it to us.
Now, officials in Sydney will put in extra measures to curb this type of tailgating behaviour. At the pop star's next stop to a core stadium, there will be no activations in Sydney Olympic Park or screens showing the concert live. Marquees, tents or other infrastructure won't be permitted around the venue. Last night's busy precinct made more challenging as soccer fans left Amy Park and converged on the MCG. And getting home proved a nightmare, with 40-minute trips taking more than 3 hours for some fans.
I mean, we were at the grand final. I never have seen a backup like I saw over the last two nights.
Inside, the sold-out show proved an extra special occasion for Oliver. Swapping his friendship bracelet for Taylor's hat and a hug during her hit track 22.
Taylor Swift said that she loves my videos and that I'm funny.
Tonight's concert bringing Taylor Swift's Melbourne era to an end for now. She now has 4 days off before her tour Down Under continues with 4 shows in Sydney. Tyra Stowers, 7 News.